so we have information, Tango.
Good morning, Johnstown Ground, Warrior 30012.
Warrior 30012, Johnstown Ground.
Ground 30012 over at Hangar 3, and with information, Tango ready to taxi, it'll be a VFR departure to the west.
Warrior 30012, Roger, runway 15, taxi via Alpha.
And 15, taxi via Alpha, 30012. Johnstown Ground Warrior 30012, I'd like to request flight following. If you could set us up, that'd be great.
Okay, we do know where you're going and 102.
Yeah, roger that. We're heading to Latrobe, Lima Bravo Echo, 4500.
All right, stand by for a beacon code. Actually, you'll get your beacon code from the tower.
Okay, roger that. Thank you. Johnstown Tower Warrior 30012 holding short of runway 15, ready to depart. And if you have a flight following beacon code, you can get that set. Thanks.
Warrior 30012 on departure, squawk 5216. The wind is 180 at 13, runway 15, clear for takeoff.
Squawking 5216, clear for takeoff, 30012.
Altitude reporting, good. 5216 in the box. You guys okay in the back?
Mm-hmm, yeah.
Here we go. You ready?
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Clear right, clear left. Okay, landing light, the collision light, fuel pumps, mixture is rich, throttle at full, everything else is on, a little bit of height. Okay, good. Alright, I like to look for 60. Airspeed is coming up, 50. We got our rotation speed. Thank you.
contact departure 121.2. Have a safe flight.
And over departure 121.2. Thanks. And Johnstown departure Warrior 3002 off of runway 15, climbing 4,500 Latrobe.
30012, Johnstown departure, radar contact. Maintain VFR and send your attentions at Latrobe.
Radar contact 30012, be a full stop at Latrobe.
Okay, 012, report up when you get the weather. It's information uniform now, landing runway 6.
Roger that, we'll report when we go closer with the weather. Thanks, 012.
Good morning, Johnstown, Saratoga 350, Charlie Alpha, 5.4 for 7,000.
November 350, Charlie Alpha, Johnstown approach. Good morning, Johnstown, altimeter 3027.
3027, Sarah Charlie Alpha.
cool weather. Wind 080 at 7, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature minus 3, dew point minus 9, altimeter 3032, GPS runway 16 use.
We'll try that in a minute, I can't hear it that well. Try this autopilot, I want to see how well it does. I don't think it's doing too good. Last time it didn't do well.
Palmer, Regional Airport.
Palmer Terror Information Uniform 1445 Zulu weather. Wind 080 at 7, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature minus 3, dew point minus 9, altimeter 3032, GPS runway 16 use. Advise on the sure contact, you have information uniform.
Uniform is current 3032 on the altimeter.
Arnold Palmer, Regional Airport.
Palmer Terror Information Uniform 1445 to the weather. Wind 080 at 7, visibility 10, sky clear. Temperature minus 3, dew point minus 9, altimeter 3032, GPS runway.
Field in sight, 12 o'clock, 10 miles.
Okay, we're going to report the field in sight. 012. Okay, so that should be the field. I'm going to say that is the field. Yeah. Approach Warrior 30012, we have Latrobe in sight.
Warrior 30012, roger. Radar services terminated. Contact Palmer Tower now, 125.0, have a good flight.
And over to tower, thanks for the help, 012. And Palmer Tower, Warrior 30029.
30012, thank you. Continue over to Philp for left traffic runway 6, report left downwind.
Left traffic for runway 6, report left and down for runway 6, 012. Switching tanks, fuel pump on, landing light on. Autopilot is disengaged, mixture is rich. 7 miles out, we'll descend 2,000 to 2,200. We'll get their ground frequency set up and ready. Really nice school they got there. Looks like a couple turf fields, baseball, soccer, basketball, or football. Alright, I'm gonna turn
0012 insight, runway 6, clear to land.
Clear to land, runway 6, 30012. Slow her down, let's get her into the flap arc. guys still doing good?
Yeah.
I grab another notch flaps here.
Yes.
Got a little dirt track down there too, I didn't know that.
Delta and taxi to the ramp, stay with me.
And right on Delta, taxi to the ramp with you.